Okay, testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Trying to understand why they just sent back. I don't hear any rattling sound. All I hear is the creaking of the plastic and expand it to put it on your head. So as far as I can tell, these are not defective. So I'm trying to understand why they were sent back. That's just normal noise from the plastic expanding and contracting.